Hello and welcome to Ginger Ale Gaming's Big Chest Opening. Today we're coming out with a magical and two super magical chests. Let's see if we get something good. 1320 gold, one barb, two tombstones, 22 bombers, come on, legend, 78 archers, 12 huts, 13 more huts. None of those huts house the barbarian. Wah, wah. But we have two super magical chests left to go. There is still hope. Come on, come on. Enter my password. Give me a second. There we go. First super magical. Give me something good. 7,128 gold. Two tombstones. 41 ice spirits. Getting that gold up there. 67 barb huts. Be 3,350 gold. 565 zaps. Hope I'll be shocked with a Legi. Yes! Legi! Come on! Show me Mega Knight! Oh, Night Witch! Cool! One more away from max. I'll take it. Yes! And 26 rages, which equals 26,000 gold. Nice. I'll take it. One more super magical chest left to go. Enter in my password. Give me 1 minute. And here we go. Can we go 2 for 2 on the Legis with the super magicals? 4 minions. Come on. Oh, shoot, I'm max gold. I forgot that it gave me so much extra gold with the deal. Ooh, that hurts. Oh well. What are you gonna do? Oh, that gold is hurting me. Come on. Yes, a Legi. It's okay, because there's a Legi at the end of the tunnel. Hopefully it's not one that's maxed and adds to my gold pile. Give me a Mega Knight. Log! One away from max. I'll take it. Yes. And 26, oh, that gold waste. But thank you all for joining me on Gen Drago Gaming's big YouTube chest opening video. If you like it, give it a like and thumbs up. If you like the epic fail, yo, comment epic fail with that gold. Much love, guys. Thanks for joining me. Peace.